Our dad passed away in 1996 from leukemia at the age of 42. And more than just this guitar, he left us with a deep love and affection for this great music that he taught us. And when we're able to stand on the stage and sing these songs, it's as if he comes back here and he's with us again, and his love of the Beatles music is coming through us. And we hope you see that, because we do this show for that guy right there. Yeah. Patrick's also requested Here Comes the Sun. He says, it puts me in a good mood, and it's very upbeat. That's not how we do it. We do it very dark and...
Here comes the sun. But not for at least another 2 months.
Ladies and gentlemen, Superman with Here Comes the Sun.
Here comes the sun, do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. It's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here.
Mark's request is In My Life.
Yes!
Says the song goes out to my wife. We'll be married 11 years in April. Congratulations. We have two beautiful, intelligent, and talented daughters. I married late after traveling the world for 25 years. Lots of places, friends, and memories. But in my life, I love you, Victoria, more.
Come on, play it.
Out of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. These memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. To change the constitution, well, you know, we all wanna change our heads.
Hey,
you tell me it's the institution, well.